Holy Spirit, we acknowledge your presence here in this place. You're so welcome in this church. You're so welcome in our lives. We thank you for always being with us. Holy Spirit, Spirit, fall on me now. I need.
here in this place. You know, today, how many of you are sick in your body? Today, how many of you are going through difficult times? Maybe you're going through depression. Maybe today you are struggling in your life, in your family, in your relationship. The Holy Spirit is here to touch you. The Holy Spirit is here to come and heal you. Just when you lift up your hands or begin to touch a place or area of your sickness and just begin to claim healing for yourself. And just begin to pray for yourself. Let's begin to pray for God's Holy Spirit to come and touch you. That's right, let's begin to pray in tongues. Holy Spirit, Father, we pray, we command, Father, the healing of God to come upon that body, to come upon that area of our body. Father, right now, every cancer, go in Jesus' name. Every cancer cells, go in Jesus' name. Father, every pain, in the name of Jesus, be healed right now. Father, Lord, you have healed us. Father, Lord, you have healed us in Jesus' name. Shukuru labo, rabarabarabarabahadidiya. Every depression, go in Jesus' name. Miracles, miracles. Hallelujah. All together now. Father, let this morning service be not just an ordinary service, but let it be a powerful service. Father, a service where we can experience you, we can touch you in a real way. Father, let not a single one walk out of this place unchanged. So Holy Spirit, we commit this morning unto your hand. In Jesus' name we pray, and all the people of God say, let's give the Holy Spirit the biggest hand. He is alive. Holy Spirit is here. Hallelujah. Come on. Sunday morning service. Let's welcome the Holy Spirit.